Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of No Man's Sky. This episode, just kind of continuing on the quest line. We might, depends on how long it takes us. We're gonna go out, we're gonna get our cow. So, let us get to it. Now if you saw in the other quickie I had, we did visit another system. There's about 3 systems away, and I did take a lot of damage to the ship, but as you see, I am slowly starting to repair it. I just need to get some more silver, and we do have a walker ring, so we'll go ahead and get that fixed. All I got left is one more unit on here to get repaired, and we are all back to normal. I did plop some bases down on the way over, so we can visit other systems. With that being said, I would love to go around and take a look at other people's faces. So, but with this, let's go ahead and get the cow. How to do it is go to a regulated system, fix direction, and we're just gonna hyperdrive until we get emergency calm. Alright guys, as you see, we've got emergency comms, and it is a abandoned ship. So, let's talk to the ship. Get those coordinates. Alright guys, well we're there. I kind of saw it when we hit that cliff right there. I saw it from a distance. It is going to be an abandoned ship, basically a crash ship. Let's call our ship over and make this a little bit easier, so if we have to leave, we're good. We can pick it up for parts, which I don't know, I think I might pick it up for scrap. Oh, this is an A class. Yeah, let's pick this up for scrap. I mean, shoot. Pick that up for scrap and get more units, so. Oh, there you go. And we're gonna have to kill some.
Radiation protection point. Technology recharge.
Oh, they're in a storm too. This is gonna really suck. Where you at? Where you at? The caller. Follow the voice of freedom. Well, guys, here it is. We found it. And it comes with a landing pad. So, car ship in. And let's go search these buildings before we go to the main building. And see what we get. This costs fluid. We don't need none of that. We got a good way of collecting nanites. We got nanites. More nanites. here. So. Alright, let's go to the main build and see what they can give us. We're supposed to be getting into a fight, so let's go ahead and pop this save beacon. Some of that, and we're gonna bring a Minotaur in. Oh, we don't have gold. What? We don't have gold. Oh, you know what that means. It's a freighter. Come in. There we go. That is good. I said you're gonna pop in, you're gonna pop in. And that's our craft. We're all good. Oh no. Gonna fix him up. We had that battle to one. I suspect we're gonna have another battle, so let's go ahead and get him all fixed up and ready to rock and roll. Then we got a fighter on our side. And he's all fixed up. We will drop this in the accessory of my suit. We'll drop this in the freighter. Shouldn't need any of that.
Radiation protection.
So, let's go ahead and see what's going on in here.
Radiation protection stabilizing.
That's the invitation. Ticket to freedom. Out here. Let's kill some things. Yeah, I've got them. We're gonna be
attacked.
Well, I don't see anything. Let's pop our ticket. Alright, I guess we're going to a different galaxy. Well guys, we're back in another system, and this just happens to be a system I have never visited. So, I'm wondering, we go in here. I am. Pretty sure we are supposed to go in here. I ended up picking up some of those freighters. Now in this, let's go talk to people. That's not the voice of freedom. it is. God of Freedom. That's the voice of freedom. Okay, let's go explore the black market. And of course, we're gonna buy some stuff. Yeah, we'll go ahead and grab some of that from you. We'll grab some of that from you. We'll grab some of that from you. We'll never go wrong with any of that. We'll grab some rusted metal. That'll give us some ferret dust. So, speaking of ferret dust, let's go ahead and get this priming in it. Bounty Master. He's got some stuff. Curse Dust. First Spawn Relics. Sentinel Boundary Map. Those are always good to have. So that you don't have to fight everything. In fact, you know what? We'll go ahead and grab that and we'll take care of that one while we're out here. There we go. Let's go to the station core and turn this in. Disrupt station records, denounce the voice of freedom. We're gonna accept the voice of freedom, because we are freedom. Color coded and everything. And go through the head. Shroud of Freedom. Boom. For spawn. Yeah, we need to get those four so we have all the head tests. But we're gonna throw a Shroud of Freedom on. Go black. go red. There we go. That's it. Got a cape on and everything. So, ladies and gentlemen, we done it. Got a shroud, we got a cape. I'll keep her cape untattered, it looks better. Hello Games, I hope you come out with a lot more of these capes, different styles, or for us to select our own pattern. So, until next time guys, I hope you have fun, and try to go out and get your shroud, and become part of the mysterious outlaws. Until next time guys, see you around.